Well, Marty's probably gonna be coming up pretty soon, so.
I don't think so. He's with Jackie O.
So?
Can I own something else now?
Anthony!
Can I see your knees?
No.
Tell me about when you lost your virginity.
No.
Well, tell me something.
I don't know what to tell you.
Anything. Do I have a fever?
I already checked before, twice.
I know. I think I have a brain tumor.
You do?
And you know what the big tragedy of that is?
I'll die?
Yeah. But I'll die without ever having, you know.
You've never...
No.
It's not that big a tragedy. I mean, unless you're with exactly the right person, it's not that great.
It's not that great?
No. Like, if they smoke, they taste like ashes, you know? Or they, like, stick their tongue in your ear so much you get, like, chapped ears.
Wow.
Or they're just big liars and will say anything to get in bed with you.
Leslie?
Hmm?
I don't smoke. I won't stick my tongue in your ear. And I will always be honest with you.
Well, thank you. But please, Anthony, it's too weird. Doing it with two brothers, it's like incest.
Leslie, about incest, I have two words to say to you. Jackie O and Marty. Jackie O and Marty.
How do you know that?
They told me.
Who told you?
Jackie.
Huh.
Then Marty. Marty, too.
I don't believe you.